Surprisingly, in a recent press meet, superstar Shah Rukh Khan had no issues on talking about friend-turned-foe actor Salman Khan. King Khan was full of praises for Salman Khan and his upcoming film Reddy. He was quite optimistic about the fate of the film. Reddy's two songs titled Character Dealer and Dinka Chika have already attained the top slot on the popular music chart number. When asked if he will see the film or not, Shah Rukh cleared that he's not sure if he will watch Reddy, but his kids are all set for the action. The Khan's rivalry has made it to the headlines time and again. The last, it was highlighted when King Khan apologized to Dabang Khan on Karan Johar's television chat show Coffee with Karan, to which Salman stated in public that if Shah Rukh had to apologize, then he should have come home. When asked to retaliate on Sallu's public statement, Shah Rukh concluded, "I don't have anything to say." Considering that both the Khans are now willing to talk about each other without having hang-ups, we see a big Bollywood rivalry ending soon.